Hey Baker, thank you for tuning into our BH1 newscast today. It may come as a shock that our announcements haven't always been relayed through BH1, and in fact, they came a long way since their start about 10 years ago.
Back in the day, BH1 only aired once a month and was produced with only one camera and one computer. Now we are lucky enough to have enough resources to be able to do a video broadcast every day. Baker isn't the only school that's made this change. In fact, most schools in Mobile County have copied us and started their own program. But can you blame them? Remember when you had to deal with this?
Attention, here are today's announcements. The Basket Weaving Club will be meeting today in room 104. Congratulations to our Sudoku team for placing fourth in the county tournament. We are proud of you. That is all the announcements we have today. Have a good day.
No one wants to deal with that, which is why we have several other ways of making sure you get the info you need.
We took a survey to discover how many students are actually receiving the information that we're broadcasting, and the results were shocking. Out of 150 students at Baker, only 52% of students have a Hornet Black teacher that shows the announcements, and only 40% of the seniors watch the announcements.
So next time you miss out on buying a Blacklight ticket, thank your Hornet Black teacher.
It's unacceptable for certain Hornet Block teachers, especially those who teach seniors, to rob their students of opportunity to know more about current events and important information. By not hearing the announcements, students miss important deadlines like what paperwork is due for sports tryouts, prom information, new opportunities to get involved in clubs, and other time-sensitive info.
In all seriousness, we won't be upset if you don't watch our broadcast every day, but teachers, please, at least read off the announcements since this is the only way for students to receive information.